ever since Modi came back to power, he has started showing his true colors. In the last 10 years, inflation has increased so much that even the prices of basic and necessary commodities like flour, pulses, rice, sugar, milk, etc. are beyond the reach of the common and the poor people. While the BJP is back with its government and Modi ji has become the Prime Minister for the third time, this situation is only going to turn worse in the next 5 years. You will not get a job, you will not earn, but inflation will continue to increase uninterrupted. Till 2013, the price of flour was ₹210 for 10 kg. And 2024, the same 10 kg cost ₹425. It has increased to ₹425 for the same 10 kg. Similarly, full cream milk, which used to cost ₹30 per litre, now costs around 68 per litre. The cost of desi ghee cost has increased to ₹675 from 300. 1 litre of mustard oil, which used to cost ₹52, has increased 3 times more to ₹175. Earlier, 1 kg of arhar dal was available for ₹80. But during the Modi era, the price of this dal has increased to ₹230 per kg. Petrol prices are also skyrocketing. Earlier, 1 litre of petrol was filled for ₹66. But now, you have to pay ₹106 for the same quantity. Similarly, diesel, which was earlier ₹52 per litre, has now reached ₹98 per litre. Because as Modi ji has announced, whatever happened in the last 10 years was just a trailer. The real picture is yet to come. This means that in the next 5 years, you will have to face worse inflation than this.